Okay, your toilet. Very simple to use those toilets. You have your two separate lids. When you go to use the toilet, one very important thing that you must do is you grab the little handle here on the side and you turn that sideways, which opens the trap door down into the tank. So that must be open regardless of what you're going to use it for. And there's a little blue button here. You push the blue button, that is your flush, and a little light on the end of it there, which also indicates when the tank is full and needs emptying. And then as soon as you finish, you just close it off again. One other simple little thing that is very good with these toilets is for whoever has to clean them. The top just pulls out, which makes it extremely easy to clean, and you can take this and clean it wherever. Just as long as you use a very mild chemical on it, it'll stay good. So that's the inside. We will go outside in a minute and show you how the rest of it works from the outside. Okay, outside your toilet, the first thing we come across is the flush tank. Now, this is your cap that you put your water in to fill the flush tank, and the gauge is there. I don't know whether you can see it. That's the water level just there. And the top tank is the one that you will put what we call the nice fresh smell chemical in. Now, to get your tank out, you lift that up and that just pulls out. There's a little flap in here. Under that flap is where you can keep, these are just samples of your chemical. So it's the pink one that goes in the top tank and the green one goes in the bottom. There is also a tablet available, which some people prefer to use. It is a little easier to use. So this is your basic tank. To empty your tank, you pull that around, take the cap off, and basically hold like so, push in the green and tip the tank out into a designated waste area. So you can flush through the end. You can also flush your tank through the top catch by opening the trap door there, and you can flush, put your chemical in there, or tablet, or whichever way you wish to go. Fold that one back. These are quite unique, these tanks, because you have a handle and it's on wheels, so it makes it easy to transport to empty. And that just goes back on, and to replace it, you just push it back into the tank and shut the door, and it's all finished.